Hello, my name is Cristina Benito-Villalvilla from Complutense University of Madrid, and I'm pleased to give you an insight into our study about the role of IgE in Crohn's disease by impairing the capacity of plasmacytoid dendritic cells to generate FOXP3-positive regulatory T cells. Crohn's disease is a chronic inflammatory disorder of the gastrointestinal tract of increasing prevalence worldwide. An increasing number of studies have reported a causal relationship between Crohn's disease and asthma, but the underlying mechanisms are not fully understood. Regulatory T cells have a key role in both diseases, maintaining tolerance and homeostasis. And although with some controversy, many years ago it was suggested that Crohn's disease patients may have elevated IgE, which could be associated with their inflammation. Therefore, the aim of this study was to investigate the role of IgE and IgE-mediated pathways in Crohn's disease. For that, we have obtained peripheral blood from 20 patients with Crohn's disease, 10 allergic patients, and 10 healthy donors from which we purified the peripheral blood mononuclear cells, or PBMCs. There, we observed that the expression levels of IgE and its high affinity receptor, the Fc epsilon receptor 1, were significantly higher in Crohn disease patients and allergic patients than in healthy donors, without significant differences between Crohn's disease and allergic patients. Moreover, there were significantly higher percentages of IgE positive circulating basophils, plasmacytoid dendritic cells, and myeloid dendritic cells type 2 in Crohn's disease patients than in healthy donors, and similar to allergic patients, together with significantly lower percentages of regulatory T cells in Crohn's disease patients. Finally, we showed that the cross-linking of IgE with its high-affinity receptor in TLR9 ligand-activated plasmacytoid dendritic cells from Crohn's disease patients impairs their capacity to generate regulatory T cells, which is restored by pretreatment of the plasmacytoid dendritic cells with the anti-IgE monoclonal antibody omalizumab. Therefore, we uncover unprecedented molecular mechanisms by which IgE could impair regulatory T cells function in the context of Crohn's disease, which might contribute to promote and amplify inflammation in this condition. Thank you very much for your interest and attention.